You have been saying that the Azeron keypad might be a little bit out of your price range, coming in at around $190 US. So I went out and found an alternative for you in the Razer Torterra V2. Now this has more of a traditional keyboard key style, but for over $100 less, this might be your move if it's in your budget.